Look, man, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and share on the video, man. More definitely make sure you turn on that post notification bell. I would do shoutouts at the end of my videos.
What's going on, y'all boy? Y'all boy know who it is. It's your boy Slug TV, man. Back with another video. Last of Us Part 2. But for y'all boy, Part 3. Let's do it. Make sure y'all boy like, comment, and subscribe. And go back to my recent video. I do shoutouts at the end of my videos, dude.
This one.
When I was 12,
I found a skateboard.
And I tried to get on it. And it shot right out from underneath me.
Wait, how did you get the scar?
I fell on my knife.
Look at that armpit here. Oh, she got a tattoo?
Chemical burn.
How y'all have time for this?
I dyed myself.
Oh, no.
Why? To cover a bite mark? Right here. I got jumped by and infected when I was 14. And turns out I'm immune, so it healed with a ring of fucked up teeth marks and cysts and...
Ow!
Fuck you.
What? Hey! I told you a real fucking story.
I did tell you a real fucking story.
Oh, you want a bite mark?
That's the Elasrians.
Did you hear that?
Yup.
Jesse? Just stay there, okay?
Are you
just,
okay?
Just, will
What's
you wait, please? What? Just turn around. What are you doing?
Are you kidding? You're supposed to be on patrol.
Yeah,
blizzard,
nigga.
Is that we?
Why are you here?
People are counting on you. You get that? What we do matters.
Well, then why aren't you at the fucking lookout?
Because Tommy and Joel didn't show up.
What do you mean?
We waited for them for an hour. I was looking for their horses when I saw lights.
Maybe they just went back to town. Without being replaced, no way. How much of their region have you covered?
Not much.
Then we split up. Go at it from different sides, and we can cover the whole thing in a few hours.
I don't like you riding solo. We don't know what's out there.
Right, these folks got these thin jacks on. These skinny, tight jeans.
You come from the east, but be smart about it, yeah?
Got no face, man, no nothing. I know these folk froze. Couldn't be me. I could tell because they white too.
Hey,
I just like how they have the cutscenes on different parts. What's your parts? I'm about to say, save your bullets and throw that Molotov. I want to say, save your bullets.
Let's get inside. Good. Thanks.
Yeah.
Can I talk to you for a minute?
You want to get those saddles off?
No, no. It's all right. We'll just ride out the storm and we'll get here.
You got any brushes or a towel or anything?
You are nothing but lucky.
You have no idea.
I don't get electricity in here.
Where the fuck have you been?
There are solar panels on the roof.
And who are these people?
How long y'all been here?
Since yesterday.
Yesterday.
Yep.
What are y'all doing out this way?
Just passing through. You two live nearby?
We do. A few hours down the hill. Y'all should come back with us, restock before you head out.
Appreciate it. I'm Mel, by the way.
Tommy. This is my brother.
Joe. Y'all act like you heard of us or something.
Because they have.
Oh! They dead dirty?
Nora? All clear?
He's out. Put him against the wall.
Tommy! Get off me!
For real? I have to go blow my knee out like that? Oh, alright, bet. Ain't to work. I should let y'all lad die.
Who are you?
Guess.
You say whatever speech you got rehearsed. Get this over with.
Tourniquet his leg. Do it.
Don't you fucking move.
Leave the graphics so real, whatever.
Clear out.
Go. Yeah, leave that boy kneecap gone.
You see that train over there?
Stupid old man.
Her man built that.
You don't get to rush this.
She be like, oh, so I like how they be cutting the scenes though. What?
Tommy!
Hey.
Shit. How do I get down there?
Yo, you know exactly where they at. Well, fuck it, the horse can fly. They're making a stallion. Let me walk through that goddamn blizzard. Fuck wrong with these niggas. You should know, never trust nobody. We got this stick out. I don't know where I'm going.
Fuck.
Shot, boy.
What's going on?
Let him go.
Who is that?
Let him
she
go.
Snuck in.
Why aren't you posted up outside?
We didn't think anyone was gonna show up.
What the hell did you expect? We gotta get out of here before the whole town's on top of us. You're done.
You want what I want, right?
End it. Now.
Joel, get up. Joel, fucking get up. Please stop. Please don't shoot. Joel, please get up. No!
RIP that boy, Joel, man. RIP that boy. Well, I had a happy so early, man. 2020, one heck of a year.
Could I sit down, please?
Yeah.
Confused. But that boy Joel do to Shawty. If anybody know, please just leave it in the comments. I'll read my comments. Cause I'm confused. I'm lost like a needle in a haystack.
Marie wants to make sure you're eating.
She can't stop us.
To have the guys that we would need to do this smart, we'd be leaving Jackson vulnerable.
So they just get to get away with this?
Nobody wants that.
Yeah, but that's what's happening.
What if we get hit by hunters again?
Is this you talking or is this her?
It's a valid point.
If it were you or me, Joel would be halfway to Seattle already.
No, he wouldn't.
He absolutely fucking would be.
Well, we don't even know for certain that they're from Seattle.
Washington Liberation Front. That's what you said was on those patches.
What if they stole those jackets?
That's...
What the WLF move?
What are you doing?
I would told Zach, get out of my room.
I'm leaving tomorrow. And if you want to come with me, great.
You have no idea what you're walking into. You don't know how large that group is, how armed.
I don't care. You can't talk me out of this.
Give me a day to talk to Maria. Okay. There's got to be some folks you can spare.
And if she won't budge?
Well, I'll figure something out. One day. Please.
So I'm confused. And they were gonna kill him anyway. Why they put the, what you call that thing? If you get shot, a tourniquet, why they put that on his leg? If they were gonna kill him anyway. I'm just confused. Somebody explain to me. Everybody laying there with Miller.
Stop at his house before we leave. I just have to pick something up. Okay. I couldn't get to the horses. Looks like Tommy took one. Now Maria's got the stables locked down. Fucking Tommy.
figure something else out on the way. A car or a horse or something.
Okay.
This makes getting to Seattle a lot harder.
Then it's gonna be harder.
You can still change your mind, you know.
I know.
Just don't want you to feel like you have to.
Ellie. You go.
I go.
End of story.
You need to get your backpack.
I hid it by the east gates. I figured we'd want to slip out that way. What do you need? I can go get it.
I want to do it.
Okay.
I'm okay. Come on.
I'll hang out down here.
Thanks.
I'm just walking around, so now I'm just confused on what we grabbing. Ah, let's go upstairs, let's go upstairs. The man had the big old house. All these bedrooms. And it was empty. They must not have no hot water. These folks got a hot plate and a pot.
Everything okay?
Maria, I'm headed to Seattle. I wish I could let it go, but I can't. I have to bring these people to justice. Ellie's gonna try to come after me, but stop her. Take her guns, lock up the horses, maybe lock her up. Buy me some time so I can end this. Love you always, Tommy. He's gonna get himself killed.
He should have taken me with him. You should have given us a group to go after those fuckers.
I wish I could.
You gonna try to lock me up?
I'd prefer that you stay.
That's not gonna fucking happen.
I prefer that you stay, but I know you better. You going with her?
Yeah.
So you're just gonna sneak out of here?
Yeah.
On foot?
Yeah.
I told the stable to let you out with your horse. Grab some ammo, too.
Thank you, Maria.
Just, do me a favor and bring my dumbass husband home in one piece, please. All right, get going. You're losing light.
Hunter was on top of him, drowning him. I mean, Joel couldn't get to his gun. Jeez.
Were you scared?
Well, I didn't even think. I just ran in there, grabbed his gun, and shot the guy in the face.
How old were you?
14. How old were you when you first killed someone?
We talking infected?
No. Fully conscious. Non-fungal person.
10?
Wow. What happened?
The guy was coming at my mom. I stabbed him.
Shit. You got me beat.
Yeah, I'm a real badass. So how lost are we?
We're not.
Uh-huh.
Hey, have a little faith.
What about those crazy cannibals you said you and Joel ran into? They came after you guys once. Maybe these WLFs are connected to them.
No. It didn't seem like the same group.
Maybe those black market smugglers back in Boston?
Do you not? Joel crossed a lot of people. I don't see the point in guessing.
Okay.
I don't even know if I'm going the right way. Slow ass nigga, the stallion, I'm riding.
Ellie, cars.
Yeah, we're getting close. Start keeping an eye out.
Got it.
Go.
Guess I was wrong. Turns out you do know where you're going.
I don't know where I'm going at all. house. And stop right here. Check out some ammo. Guns. I don't know what none of this. My bad, I ain't been talking. Y'all, my house is a little loud.
Yes.
What type of car this is? Starfire. What that paper here? Oh, it's a map. Okay, let's look a bit. Well, that's the high. Okay.
Anything good in there?
Found an old tourist map.
Well, that's something. Seems quiet.
Yeah. Think about how well we hide our lookouts.
I know. That's what scares me.
Well, I should allow you.
Set the QZ.
Yep. Watch the high spots.
WLF. Trespassers killed on site. That's friendly. At least we know we're in the right place.
Where is everyone?
They put up this sign. Means there's gotta be a way in.
These were soldiers from the QZ. See the Fedra uniforms?
You think it was the WLF?
Yeah, they left them here. Like a warning.
That's fucked up.
Looks like there's some cracks up there, in the wall, up above.
Are these cages?
Holding cells. Soldiers had them in Boston, too.
Dina, help me up here.
I'm so smart.
I'll keep an eye out. Just see if you can get the gate open from the other side. Sounds good.
No, damn, let's just grab that shit and make it. I know what to do now. I was not trying to drop down. Now I try to get down to the bottom level. Nigga ass so fucking fake, broke. Guys, it's an epic thing. I got to get over this gate right here. This is what I tried to do the first time. They made me fall down. Girl, you talking about you almost just died. Girl, you already died like 5 times already.
Get you power.
How you broke a window.
When this was written, the Saravena base. That's something.
They got a generator. That's how you crank up a dirt bike.
Everything okay? What was that sound?
I got that gate open. Gotta figure out this one now.
Well, we believe in you.
Thanks.
I really like don't know how she finna get through this bitch. Hell no.
Thank you.
How's it going? It's juice.
I need a brick.
Hey, what's up? There's a circuit breaker to open this gate, but there's no power. How'd you get the other gate open? It had a generator? Well, can you use it for the other circuit breaker? Not sure. Let me see. Okay.
Nigga ain't so fucking broke, and you know it is. Let's just know this now.
That's not it.
So now I need a coat, really. Now where I finna get that from? Oh yeah, boy, I guess I end the video right here because I cannot find the code. Tune in to my next video. Make sure you like, comment, and subscribe. I do shoutouts, post notification shoutouts at the end of my videos. Slug.